the CDC is reporting the number of flu cases continues to rise. 23 states are reporting widespread flu activity, and the South seems to be among the most active right now, with Georgia already reporting one death. Nationwide, 10 pediatric deaths have also been reported this season. So you do need to know that it is not too late, for you to get that flu shot.